Okay, so thank you for joining us. So today I'm speaking with Igor Chekhin, who's the filmmaker behind this. It's like a music video, if he doesn't mind me referring it to that, although I don't think it is. It's a little bit more to that. And one of the performers in the film, Natalia Zhukova. So thank you for joining us to talk about Trio. So Igor, to you first, can you tell me the story behind the film? I've seen the film a few times, but just give us an idea, flavour, what it is you are trying to achieve with your film.
This is just something that happened, that just worked. Well, the main idea, I think, was that girls, Ensemble Classica Plus, they just want to make a video at that time with the music of Pavel Karmanov.
This message I'm sending you is from one of our judges. A beautifully elegant music short that demands your attention with its delicate notes and mesmerising imagery. A break near the end that exists to give you a moment of breath and recourse, and a soft but powerful ending, a really lovely piece. So that's from one of our judges. So basically what they're saying, they thought your film was amazing. Honestly, I mean, I don't mind telling you this, the scores you got across for this film out of 10 were for directing 8, writing 8, cinematography 8, editing 9. The minimum score you got with this film was 8. And all the way across, they absolutely loved it. So they're better at judging these kind of films than I am. And I really enjoyed it. I thought it was really well made. I loved the way that the characters, if that's a way to describe it, are in this film. Because, Natalia, perhaps I should ask you about this. Can you give us an idea of how you approached and what's your... I know you're in the film, but your input into this film. And, yeah, you know, it's what it is you thought you were bringing to the film. Because, really, it's very difficult to explain to people. I know that haven't seen it, because it's effectively a musical film, but your characters that are playing, you're part of the music, aren't you?
Really, I don't know what is the character I made, but I think Igor just caught what he wanted to catch. But I really don't know what he was thinking about. So what the character he wanted to make. Really, because it's like I feel like the color of every character.
Yeah.
But I can't describe it in words.
That is interesting, because really, if you don't mind me saying, really, it's the visual with you, isn't it? Like, it's a better way to describe it, because it's really, I should really be speaking to Igor Bass. The film is all about the music, I guess, and it's hard for people to understand that haven't seen it. What I'm trying to say badly is the look of the film and the way the music matches and everything about the film is really first class. So I guess, were you given a brief is what I'm trying to get at? Or Igor, did you actually say to any of the people in this film, what kind of acting direction did you give to them, if any?
Just be yourself.
Ну давай попробуем сейчас все то же самое. Uh-huh. Ну, тоже глоток вина, и начинаешь. Можешь смотреть куда хочешь, обдумывать, делать пометки какие хочешь, листать как хочешь.
We shot trio about 3 days. One day for one girl. Natalia was the first one. And every time when they asked me, so what do you want me to show or what you want me to play, I just say them, trying to be just yourself, relax, and when you, I don't know, when you're preparing for your music, or what do you do exactly? Just be yourself and don't worry. And of course, sometimes they were nervous because they all are musicians, not actors.
Yeah.
So I always say to them, don't worry, it's not a huge or big film. It's just I want just to show people who you are, in my opinion, because They made a video themselves, a different one. This is really, really different thing. They dress, they have makeup. When I saw this promo video, it's really short, but it's totally different. And I just say, girls, okay, let's try another way to show this music, to show. Well, I just want to show people how you look in my vision, in my opinion, because I think you are totally different, not that type, way, how in that video. For example, Valeria, who is playing in piano, she asked me, how I look? Maybe I can make some makeup or something. No, I said no. Without any makeup, you can actually, can, of course, to do something, but not very much. Just be simple. Just be simple.
I've obviously spoken to other Russian filmmakers, but I'd be quite interested to know. This is for you, Natalia. What's the work situation for actresses like in Russia? Is it very tough? I know you're always looking for work, of course, but how difficult is finding work in the film industry in Russia?
As an actress?
Yeah, as an actress, How tough is it?
I really don't know because I never tried.
This is your first job, your first job at... Is that
yeah,
right?
If you can say, like, yeah. I was very, very nervous.
Что-то я тебя вообще хотела уже сыграть. Прости, давай еще раз.
Мотор.
I couldn't do anything because I was... It was very embarrassing, I don't know. Because I really should do something that will... How does it pursue?
Yeah.
I don't know. Persuade.
Pursue is a good, I don't know.
Other people, what I do, but I didn't feel I could do it. And Igor just said me, can you make a circle like with the flute? But I couldn't do it very natural. And we did it like 3 times, something like this, before it was okay. I couldn't take my flute very naturally as I do it normally.
But it looks really good. It looks really good. I mean, to be honest, I wouldn't know, you know,
because he knows his job. I didn't know. I don't know my. I can play, but I can't pretend I'm playing.
Right.
It was really hard.
So how do you two know each other? What's the connection here?
It's because of Lera, Valeria. She, our pianist,
Valeria was a music teacher in our school, and she was a teacher of my little brothers. She teaches them to play piano. got Sven, and I just have her phone number, and we call her and suggest her to come in our home to give our home lessons for our little brothers.
Yeah.
So that was, I guess, the beginning of big friendship. Our big friendship.
Давай. Ну, глоточек.
Then Lera told us about Classical Plus Ensemble, and we started to go to the concert, and there we met Natalia, Женя, Евгения. So, and I started to shoot some concerts, live concerts, make a live video of them. So that was our big friendship, I guess, something like this.
So now you've been in a film, I know not necessarily as a pure actress. Did you enjoy it and would you like to do it again?
Yes, yeah, sure. Yeah. Who didn't?
You know,
or who doesn't?
So Igor, what... I know obviously this is a music video, but can you tell me a little bit more about other work that you've been involved in or what you're planning to do for the future?
Well, for the future... for there are some also musical project. Right now I'm making also music video with the music of my brother Dennis, who just if I'm not mistaken in September he released his first debut album of his music. Hard work and it's full of some prizes and it's really difficult. And he say that we look how it goes when he releases his album. But for now, I just take some music of his own.
Yeah.
And trying to make a short film. Mostly visual, just something, some painting, some, it's not exactly have a script or something like that, it's just an idea of something. It's something about everything and about nothing. I'm just trying to find how to explain it to you. But right now, I don't know.
Don't worry, don't worry, you explained it. So my final question is to you, Natalia. How difficult was it to work with Igor? Or was he really easy to work with?
No, it was, I think, it was good.
So, you, so
I don't know if it was difficult, but it was good.
It was fun.
Yeah,
right.
Sure.
Okay. Listen, that's it, believe it or not. 20 minutes just goes like that. I just wanted to say thank you very much for your time. I know it can be technically challenging, and really thank you very much to both of you for taking the time to have a quick chat with me.
Thank you.
If you would like to submit ticket to one of our festivals, please go to www.fusionfilmfestival.com.